profit. Your future, your children's future, it means nothing to them. The only desired outcome is maximum profit obtained with the least possible expense. And whether you want to admit it to yourself or not, you already knew this. Is this what it's come to? A price tag on life? A world coursing with greed, intoxicated on monetary gain and material conquest? Why have we allowed this?